In Mount Vernon, Texas, the local Baptist church conducted a campaign of petitions and prayers to block the expansion of Dunnam's bar. Work progressed until the week before the grand opening. Lightning struck the bar and it burned to the ground. The church folks began bragging about the power of prayer until the bar owner sued the church on the grounds that the church was responsible for the demise of his building. In its reply to the court, the church vehemently denied responsibility. At the court hearing, the judge said, "I don't know how I'm going to decide on this, but it appears from the paperwork that we have a bar owner who believes in the power of prayer and an entire congregation that does not." We laugh at that, and we should. But some serious issues are raised. Be careful how you pray and what action you give God credit for. This is my word of warning. I'm Maxie Dunnam, and I believe in Memphis.